It's cheap. Welcome to Hobby Lover. Anyway, welcome to Hobby Lover Choo Choo. Welcome to Hobby Lover Choo Choo. It's the same for Blumig, Dummy Bay, A Train, Nakuman, Free Screen, Dummy Girls, Queen's Wash Machine, and Hummy the Boss, Shoes, Fold, WTN, A32, Sims, which is Stash 1, Ginsa, Dry Anyway, and Hummy the Blumig, TGF, A4, 502, Dickensy, Palm, Dry Anyway. So, yeah, sorry guys, I just went with tired guys. We are returning back to my auntie Samson Digital Inverter Technology, Eagle 9.8 kilogram. Wash machine anyway, the equal technology we're returning back to anyway. So we'll be turning back to this lovely old machine, the Samson Digital Inverter Technology Equipable 9.0 kilogram W90K5410UW wash machine anyway. Apparently this has been a long time we haven't filmed the Samson apparently anyway, the Samson had wash anyway. So yeah, apparently this has been a long time we haven't filmed the Samson Equipable anyway, apparently anyway. So yeah, this has been a long time we haven't filmed this Samson anyway, the Samson Equipable anyway. But just so you can see it guys, just so you can see on the Samsung, it's a bit of a state at the minute. This machine is a bit of a state at the minute anyway. Just so you can see this machine is, just so you can see this machine here is currently at state at the minute anyway. So yeah. So just so you can see that the new door seal is fitted anyway. So just so you can see it guys, the new door seal is fitted anyway. So we fitted a new door seal on this anyway. Just so you can see it anyway, on this machine we're just fitting the new door seal anyway. So yeah. So yeah, the model is definitely W90K5410UW anyway. But just so you can see though guys, just so you can see what happened to the Deco anyway. That's just got rubbed off, isn't it? The Deco has just got rubbed off on this machine anyway. So yeah. Sorry guys, so just wanted to tell guys, we're going to be washing some few load of like dark colours anyway. Just so you can see, we're just going to be washing some few load of dark colours in the Samsung's there anyway. So we're just washing a few load of dark colours anyway. In the Samsung W90K5410UW washing machine anyway. So currently washing that today anyway. So yeah, we're just going to be washing that anyway. A load of dark colours anyway. So yeah, we're currently washing that today anyway. Been a long time in from this machine apparently anyway. So yeah, it has been a very long time in from the Samsung anyway. So yeah, it's covered for you, yeah, it's covered for just a few load of dark colours, that's all it is anyway. There's also I think there's also between dark colours, I think it is anyway. I think there's just some sort of mixed colours I could say anyway. I'll probably tell it is actually mixed colours anyway. It's quite big though, just you can see anyway. Got some for your underwear as well anyway. So I was there, we got some for your underwear as well anyway. Gonna get detergent anyway. So anyway, so detergents that we're probably going to use today. We're going to be using some Persil Bio, I believe, anyway. Nice, we've got the ones to use up anyway. So yeah, so I thought we might be able to use some Persil Bio North washing liquid anyway. No, wait. Yeah, we'll probably use that because it's mixed colours anyway. So I think we're going to use Persil Bio washing liquid anyway. Remove stains first time anyway. We're going to use that anyway. And softener we're going to use today, we're going to use some Comfort Creations Water Lily and Lime anyway. I think this is the only Comfort Generation we have used anyway, that we have used on anyway. So I don't know whether we've got a cap for it anyway. Don't think we have anyway. Oh, there it is. There's the cap of it anyway. These are like the personal caps we use anyway. So probably going to use that today anyway. Yeah, that's probably plenty anyway, that's plenty of liquid anyway. Put it about the top anyway. There we go, just put it at the top anyway. Just at the top anyway. Oh, it looks like we've got some water in there. Needs emptying. Oh, gross. Probably leaked out, I did anyway. There we go. So we're going to put in some Comfort Creation Water Lime and Lily anyway. That's all we're going to use anyway. There we go. There you go, just about there anyway. And then just put it back at the top where it comes from anyway. There you are, this is the Samsung tune anyway. don't know what program we use today though, because I was thinking we might be able to use the baby cycle anyway. Probably use the baby 40 degrees anyway. Yeah, but I think it takes about 2,000 minutes anyway. Yeah, I'm not going to do pre-wash on that one. We're not going to use pre-wash anyway. So we're going to do a baby care 40 degrees on this one anyway. I think this is the only one we haven't used the paddle. I think we used baby 95 degrees before though, but now this time we're going to use baby care 40 anyway. With 300 spin, which only takes about 1 hour and 51 minutes. We're going to head start anyway. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. Don't need to get Bosque about anyway, but just you could tell there's not really enough Bosque, as you could tell anyway. Just you could tell I've been folding up the clothes from the from my auntie's Hoover Vision Tech VT3518C very dry anyway, just you could tell anyway. Just been folded up the clothes anyway, from my auntie's anyway, just you could tell anyway. So yeah, apparently we've got to wait for unlock to Sam, just got to wait for this machine to unlock anyway. At least you've got to see this the wonderful end tune anyway, which you might be able to hear anyway when it unlocks itself, and you might be able to see the end tune of this machine anyway, because it'll be ready any second, I believe, anyway. Because I believe any second it'll be ready anyway to do an end tune anyway. Right, now go to check to see what the results are anyway. Believe anyway. I'm actually going to say they come out pretty nice actually anyway. There's the personal cap, which you can see has come out already anyway. Let's just move everything out of the way anyway. So we just put a load on the top anyway, just on the top of the washing machine anyway. So that's what we're basically doing anyway. I've got to say they come out pretty nice actually though anyway. Between personal and your comfort, they both come out pretty nice actually anyway. Smells pretty good actually anyway. I've got a feeling this smells pretty good in there anyway. Yeah, this is all I do, guys. I just put clothes on the top anyway. Well, anyway, guys, hope you just read my way with my auntie Samsung Digital Infrared Technology, Ecobubble 9.0 kilogram technology, W990K5410UW washing machine, anyway. Apparently, this has been a long time from the Samsung, apparently, anyway. Especially just you can see this machine has changed its door seal, as you can tell, the door seal has been changed, anyway. Just you can tell, it's got a brand new door seal, anyway. But, anyway. But I think it's because this machine has got rid of the old door seal, anyway. Yeah, that's why, because this machine has got rid of the old door seal anyway. I remember last time it came, it had the old door seal, it had a rip in it anyway. I remember this machine the other day, it had a hole in it anyway, it had a hole in the door seal anyway. Which, as you can see, is all like pretty like grey there, just you can see anyway. This is like his new replacement door seal anyway, just you can tell. Just you can tell on the Samsung, this is the door seal has been changed tonight anyway. So yeah, just you can see the Samsung has pretty changed anyway. Especially look at the state of that mark as well, that grey mark here as well anyway. The state of that anyway. Especially this machine we need to get all clean up soon anyway. Probably needs maintenance for some reason anyway. Especially looking at the turn drawer, right? That turn drawer also needs to clean out anyway. But I think because I haven't filmed the Samsung for a couple of few months ago actually, because I haven't filmed this machine for a couple of few months anyway. Apparently this is probably one of the first washes we've done on 2020 anyway, with the Samsung Digital Infrared Technology Ecobubble 9.0 kilogram W990K541UW anyway. Parry, I think this is his first wash we've done. I think this is the first wash of the year we've done anyway. The 2020 with the Samsung Ecobubble, the Samsung W990K541UW anyway. But anyway, at least the ad wash is alright, but just you can see the ad wash has still got a crack in there, just because how. At least this machine has still got a crack on the ad wash door anyway. So yeah, just you can tell the ad wash has got some lot of detergent on it anyway. I think, to be fair though, because with my auntie's machine, she always never just cleans out the bloody detergent anyway. She never just gets rid of the detergent anyway, and the turn drawer as well anyway. But that needs proper cleaning soon, this does anyway. Really, she would have done maintenance washing this anyway. But fortunately, look at the state of the grey mark anyway. It's all been fully disgusting anyway. It's just the turn drawers, I think it's because of the detergent that's disgusting on this machine. You know, the turn drawers, well, I think it's because with detergent with this machine, with the grey mark, it's absolutely disgusting anyway. Absolutely disgusting it is anyway. Tell you what, this machine is just a disgusting old place it is anyway. Well, especially with the new dual steer, it's changed as well anyway. Because I can remember one time it did used to have an old dual steer anyway, but now it's fully changed to a new dual steer anyway. Just because I know, because this machine has fully changed to a new dual steer anyway. I did remember it used to have a hole in it any one time anyway. I don't know whether it's got a hole in this tab anyway. I don't think it does now apparently anyway. So yeah, just as you can see, the dual steer has been replaced anyway. It's been replaced by the old one anyway. Because remember, the old dual steer used to come out like that anyway. But now, because the new dual steer doesn't do that anyway. So yeah, that's what this machine had, the new replacement dual steer anyway. Like on the Hoover Vision Tech dryer, that dual steer is pretty fun. It's pretty good on this dryer anyway. Especially having used the Hoover Vision Tech for a while anyway. Haven't used that dryer for a while anyway, that Hoover Vision Tech Fender dryer anyway. But probably we'll get to film that Hoover dryer next week anyway. I think next week I might be able to film the Hoover dryer next week anyway. I might get do some video of the Hoover Vision Tech dryer next week anyway. Rather than instead filming the Samsung anyway. Because now this is the first wash we've done in the Samsung so far anyway. So far we're going now, it's done this first wash so far in the Samsung anyway. In my auntie Samsung anyway. So yeah. I think that's the one we've done so far anyway. Sorry guys, just my mum's just come in anyway. Just cousin brought me a piece of cake anyway. Especially because it is my cousin's 8th birthday today anyway. Which I think it is today apparently. That's why I come in to film the Samsung Digital Inverter today anyway. My auntie Samsung Digital Inverter W990K541AW anyway. I don't know when I last filmed the Samsung anyway. I think it was about a few months ago I filmed that anyway. I think it was back in September, I think it was. I used to film this machine anyway. Long time ago, I think it was. Back in autumn, I think it is, anyway. That I used to film the machine, anyway. But I did remember this machine used to have an old dual steer, anyway. Which I did told you that, guys. This machine used to have an old dual steer, anyway. Which I think when I first came in, like September 2019, that used to have an old dual steer with it used to have a dual steer anyway, which had a hole in it the other day, anyway. But now the fact that the dual series has now changed anyway, the dual series it's pretty changed on this anyway. But just you can see now the dual series pretty changed anyway. So it's fully new, you can tell the dual series is fully new on this machine anyway. So yeah, that's why I haven't filmed this machine for quite a while anyway. So yeah, so guys, so just by the way, so yeah, like we said, not this Tuesday coming, next Tuesday I might be filming the Hoover Vision Tech dryer anyway. Or if not, now I'll just be doing something else anyway, that day anyway. Well, so I'll probably be doing something else that day anyway. Might film the Hoover Vision Tech dryer, I don't know anyway, we'll have to wait and see anyway. Probably have to see what's going on that day anyway. Might film the Hoover Vision Tech dryer, but I don't know anyway. Probably we'll wait and see anyway. I'm not very sure anyway, but we will wait and see anyway, see what we could do anyway. Or if not, and then maybe like next week, I might just, don't know what I could do. I don't want to do it next Tuesday though, but we will wait and see anyway. We will wait and see what we could do for Tuesday anyway, but see what we'll do next Tuesday anyway. Might not be that though, I don't know anyway, because I know the fact every Tuesday there's a lot going on for me anyway, because I'm usually busy working Tuesday anyway, because next Tuesday I might be busy working anyway and all that anyway, and just going somewhere else anyway. That's what we usually do that time anyway. And because this machine I haven't filmed for a very long time though, just because this machine I have been busy filming on the Blomberg Hoover Dominex anyway, and the Whirlpool anyway, but anyway. So yeah, this has been a long time in from the Samsung panel anyway. The first wash of the year though, 2020, with a day with a load of dark colours anyway. First wash we've done anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just what I so yeah, just say guys, stay tuned. However you want to just stay tuned, whether on YouTube, stay tuned, however you're on YouTube and come me. Whether you're on YouTube, come me, whether you're on YouTube and give me a crest. Whether my auntie Samsung with my auntie Samsung Digital and Further Technology Eco Bubble 9.9 kilogram W990K5410UW washing machine anyway. all this Hoover Vision Tech 8 kilogram VT35A1NC vented dryer anyway. So me guys, just give me a quest on these two machines, whether for the Samsung or the Hoover tumble dryer anyway. So yeah, just give me a quest whether for the Samsung or the Hoover anyway. It's just one next way, anyway. It's the Hoover Vision Tech dryer anyway. I think I did film the Hoover Vision Tech dryer the other time anyway, but I think the one we have used on a Hoover was bone dry extra dry. No, we did use cover dry though, I think anyway. Now we use the 1 hour 20 minutes and the rapid 40 minutes anyway. But I think we did use rapid 40 minutes 2 times ago anyway. But I don't know what the centre program iron dry looks like anyway. I think we need to try that one time anyway. Probably doing centre program iron dry anyway. Or maybe it may just do maybe do the cover drive plus. Maybe do the cover drive thing anyway. Maybe I'll be able to do it with delicates anyway. Probably do that anyway. Maybe apply for next generation anyway. Maybe do a load of like dark cut. If it's a big load of darks, we'll probably do that anyway. Probably do centre program cover dry anyway. With delicates, and I remember I did the other time anyway with a small load of like dark colours anyway, which I remember doing that the other time anyway. So yeah, so anyway, so it's a bit of a late. So yeah, we might do more videos of the Samson again very soon anyway, and the Hoover of course anyway, and the Hoover Vision Tech Dry anyway. So yeah, so we will wait and see what we could do next Tuesday anyway. So yeah, we'll wait and see what we do next Tuesday anyway. Hoping I might do a Samson video. I don't know, all the Hoover anyway. Just because I know it's someone's 80th birthday that day anyway. So yeah, we will wait and see what we do anyway. See what we do next Tuesday anyway. Or if not, because I'll be busy, just work, be doing something else anyway, and going somewhere anyway. So yeah, so anyway, so Twitter, so yeah, we will do more videos of the Samson again very soon anyway. Hopefully anyway. I think there is pre-pones we have used, was cotton synthetics we've used on this machine anyway. Yeah, I think we used cotton synthetics on this, and the dark garment we have used anyway, and the outdoor care we used anyway, and the baby care cycle we used anyway. But most probably we tend to use on this is the daily wash anyway. Daily wash we tend to use like 14-60 anyway. I think we did use daily wash 60 the other day anyway. Just you may know, guys, because on the daily wash 14-60, they're both... I think it's because the daily wash 60, you just... That's what you... There's rinse symbols, you, that's 5 rinses anyway. I remember one time when it first came here, it had 3 rinses anyway. But now it's obviously down the fact it's now default to 5 rinses anyway on the daily wash anyway. Because on the daily wash 60 program, that changed, and that's now changed to 5 rinses anyway. Which I can't believe though, to be fair anyway. It's that's because just you can see on the daily wash that normally has 3 rinses anyway, not 5 rinses anyway. Because just you can see that's now default to 5 rinses anyway. Which I can't believe this anyway. So yeah. So yeah, so anyway, guys, so yeah, we will do more videos of the Samson game first anyway. So yeah, and being on, guys, don't forget to keep it supreme and go to the hobby lover.